And this fantastic individual, Willie Nelson, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go show. And Elvis recorded this particular song in 72. Now he was going through a divorce with his wife, Priscilla, and he was recording a few songs that would reflect the way he felt. And so he recorded. But 10 years later, Willie recorded the same song, and Willie Nelson won a Grammy Award for his version. So I thought tonight it'd be fun to do a duet together, Elvis and Willie. Of course, now I know you're thinking, wait a minute, Willie has gray pigtails, and he does now, but back then he had brown pigtails like these. And now, whenever I see this thing, it reminds me more of a blind date I had one time. She had pigtails about like these right here, and they were, hey, Chase. Here, I'm running this joke for you. Under her arm, ladies and gentlemen. Under her arm. And I told her, I said, baby, you're pretty, but I can't go out with a lady with armpit hairs at all. Well, I couldn't. I told her, I said, if you'll go in and shave, we'll go out and have a good. And she did. She shaved her arms. I shaved her chest and her back. And we did. Then we got married. It was great. Yeah. I might be going to Old Canada. You know, a buddy of mine, speaking of blind dates, a buddy of mine set me up one time with a blind date. We were in college. And he told me, he said, Todd, I got you set up with this blind date, but you need to know she's expecting a baby. So I showed up in a diaper. You were always on my mind.